Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Security station watching it.
Jeez.
Good to go.
Sean Roberts in charge of operations. How about this? One of those people, one of them.
The way I see it, it's radar.
Oh, the mole cups are here.
What the fudge?
Yes, it is. Glad you asked, boy. We have this old man.
I have to say, yes, as I hear about a train that we're under very nice to start. It's a point man in the Mexico operation. Good.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Wounded bride. That's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment. Rose, Parvati, the point man is back in action. That's your prerogative. I'll be waiting. By heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Sir.
Rose.
Parvati, please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent. Down 47. Two flies with one SWAT. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
The real man.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
I got tons of respect for you guys.
Mask?
That's what it does. Basically.
This day keeps getting better and better. That looks like the full killer.
Graves is down. Excellent work.